This is Edward. He's going to demonstrate for us the upper body resistance training. As we said, Edward, you can start. One, as we said, you can see how his shoulders, his arms is engaged. Keep the back straight. Keep the core engaged. Very good upper body exercise as well. You can feel it in your pectoral muscles. And that's it.